diary! One of them looks different from the others. What's this? I can feel Kairi's heart. Oh, Kairi! Find Kairi! guess it's not around here. It's not around here. It's not around here.
Back at you. Yeah. Got him. Yeah.
fountain, so that's how it works. Do they all have to go at once? Yes! I guess it's not around here. I guess it's not around here. I can sense Kairi's heart over there. Gotta smash this to get to Kairi's heart. Yeah. Yeah. It looks like I can climb this wall. I guess it's not around here. Yeah! That's Kairi's heart! That's five. How many more?
There are two more.
Huh? Oh. Why are you here?
I am the one who hid the fragments of Kairi that you seek. Of course I am here. No matter. Did you come alone?
Yeah.
Are you prepared to pay the ultimate price?
Enough! It's only two! I'm saving Kairi!
Unfortunately, you're a little too late.
Huh? Oh no!
It appears you have failed to retrieve Kairi in the time to come. So here you are, once again, in times already past. However, now that the other you has arrived, you're doomed to repeat the same fate.
What can I do?
What indeed? You are nearly out of time.
Ready? Uh.
Of all the places to be sent.
Master Xehanort!
Behold this town. Once a seat of power for all Keyblade wielders, it is the nexus from which all worlds spring. Here I and my other selves can be one. United in Skala and Kerim!
Him. Yeah!
At this rate, I'll run out of time to get Kairi back. Just two more fragments. Wait, what if I can trace the hearts of two more guardians? But how? Everyone always told me to just follow my heart. But follow my heart. Hearts are all connected. Trace the connection. That's it. Yes.
Everybody, be strong!
So, if we can't stop him, what happens?
I don't know. But there's no question in my mind that that's the true Kingdom Hearts. I can't imagine what'll happen if he succeeds.
If we hold it back, it might vanish.
No. Only the Keyblade has the power to stop it.
But...
we all need to trust Sora.
That's right!
Huh? Look!
Huh?
It's all over, Xehanort!
This is some serious trouble!
Jill! Thanks, Roxas.
We're trapped!
Come on. We all have to work together.
Trust our bond. Riku, are you ready?
Yeah. We can do this! Let's go!
Ah!
So, you gain power, but you're my dear.
Yeah, thanks to you.
Guys, it's up to us. We gotta protect everybody.
Yes, let's work together.
Be careful!
Not bad for an on the fly team, right?
Don't talk. Fight.
You don't have to say it.
Makes six.
No. All of us!
Together!
Trace the connection. From me to Riku, then Riku to you. That's seven. All the lights I needed, including yours. I'll handle the rest. Where am I? That light.
It's the King's light! Whoa. Oh.
That's it! I'll just connect this light. Gotta aim it just right. It worked!
Kairi?
Kairi, are you ready for this?
Huh? Yes.
Oh!
My friends are my power!
Where are Sora and Kairi? They were here.
They were. But as long as they're together, they'll be all right.
Huh? Now, let's go follow Sora's heart! So pretty.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Kairi. Come on. Everyone's waiting.
What's wrong?
Well, my friend should be here, but...
Hey! Chirithi!
Whoa! Hey, why didn't you say something?
I was just trying to give you some privacy.
Nice to meet you.
Oh, likewise. I'm glad you're okay.
Chirithi, we're heading home. You should come with us.
What?
Take it from me. It's not enough to wait for someone you care about. It's true that hearts are connected wherever you are. If it's impossible to be together, then all you can do is wait. But if it is possible to be together, then that's how it should be.
Sora.
You know, this really is a beautiful place, but you'd enjoy it so much more with someone you care about. Before, when I was looking around with Kairi, I remembered how important it is to share moments with friends. That's why you're coming with us. I'm taking you to see your friend, Chirithi. Okay, let's go.
Thank you. kingdom of thieves and people who say things they don't really mean, really mean. Oh, you're only everything I ever dreamed, ever dreamed of, ever dreamed of. You must be kidding me, did you really think I could say no? I want you for a lifetime, so if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. Everything is just right, but if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. I really don't give what everyone else believes. So why do I say things I don't really mean, really mean? Oh, I'm only crying cause I never dreamed it'd take this long, it'd take this long. I want you for a lifetime, so if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. Everything is just right, but if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby,
even higher level. All you gotta do is say the word, you know I'll follow. If you wanna take it to an even higher level,
I don't.
If you wanna make it happen, nothing's impossible. All you gotta do is say the word and walls will crumble. If you wanna make it happen, nothing's impossible.
I want you for a lifetime, so if you're gonna think twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, everything is just right. But if you're gonna be twice, baby, I don't wanna know, baby, I don't wanna know. Kiss me once, kiss me twice, kiss me three times, cross the line.
Don't think twice, don't think twice,
finally, back where it belongs.
Did you summon us back?
Yep.
Is that you, Lucio? You look different.
Haven't heard that name in a long while. These days they call me Zigbar, but hey, whatever suits you.
Is it really you?
Yeah, but some time ago I had to cast my old form away. Been through plenty more semblances since, but it's still me underneath it all.
What happened? Why are we here? You tell me!
I had a role to play. And after all these years, it's done.
What role?
I guess Ava didn't make it after all.
Meaning what?
I told her, clear as day, what it is I had to do.
And is that why you decided to exclude her?
As if. Ava had her own mission, and she carried it out.
I've heard enough! Lucio, what was your role?
I hope you like long stories.
What's this?
I heard about this new game.
Seven black pieces, and?
Just watch.
Oh!